So here's a rebuild of an S2600CP motherboard, dual Xeon processors, existing power supply. So we've basically put two coolers, two Corsair all-in-one coolers on the CPUs, existing six-year-old Xeon CPUs, two Corsair fans attached to a 240 radiator, and two up the top as well, doing the same thing. Temperatures dropped from 45 average to a 22 average, so almost half, or a bit over half, and doing extremely well. Second was the addition of a Synology PCIe card. Get in there, and there's